Thank you very much for including me tonight. Thank you for being my friend.
It's easy to talk about our kids, to talk about what's good for the youth, but where's the investing for the youth, right? You talk about Brenda Dowdy, who has the count of all the homeless children in the whole San Bernardino County. We're working on having children to not live in no unsheltered conditions around here. Where's the resources for that? See, it takes God's work to actually work on these kind of missions, because there's always going to be an uphill battle, right? There's always going to be times you're like, Lord, why do I go on? Why do I go on? But then we have a young man like this one right here, who's a part of my shelter program, right? He's only 10 years old right now, and there's no reason in the world why he can't go on to college and be whatever he wants to be.
I think everybody growing up, they really look themselves and they say, well, whatever it is that I decide I want to do, I want to be good at it. I want to be the best I can be at that particular profession.